Hello guys, welcome to the channel KMS Learn with Fun. Today I'm gonna show you guys how to install Eclipse in your computer and how to open a Java project to your Eclipse. So to do this, you have to go to your browser first and type download Eclipse. And then click on Eclipse download, which is their official website. Nowadays Eclipse Oxygen is the latest version. Click on download 64-bit and click on download again, and click over here and choose show in a folder. See over here there is icon, it's Eclipse icon. Double click on this, say it's launching the page. After you see a page like this, you click on Eclipse IDE for Java EE developer, and it's gonna start. After you click on install, it's gonna start downloading Eclipse. So click on start. You have to accept the license. Okay, now click on launch. See the Eclipse main page is going to be open. See there is a icon is already created in your desktop, and it's gonna show you now where your Eclipse workspace you want to save. You can change it like from browsing, like which one, where you wanna save it. I just wanna like default save, and click on this box. It's not gonna ask you again if you want to change the setting, so just uncheck it, and it's up to you if you are in the same place. All the workspaces will be saved in the same place, so just click on this one. If you don't want to change it, then uncheck it and click on launch. Okay guys, see we got the page for Eclipse where you can open a new Eclipse program for your Java workspace. So click over here at the top right hand corner, it says workbench. Click on this one, place of Eclipse. So if you want to open a Java in your Eclipse, what you have Java project, and what you have to do, just click the right click and click on see over here, you can click on project, or you just go to the other and you will see it says Java project. Click next and give a name for your Java project. Suppose I want to give a name for introduction. And click finish. And over here you just click on no. So that's the Java project we already opened. It's under there are some Java jar, those are Java jar, and there are some reference library. And now what you can do, you can make a project under Java project. You can make a new project, and after new project you can click on class. You can make a class. We're gonna talk about this later. I'm just wanted to see you how you can input a Java project in there, and that is how you can now you can work after you can work on this workspace. Thank you guys. For the next lecture, please subscribe the channel so you can get the next lecture. I'm gonna show you guys how to import Selenium jars and how to bring it actually how to download the Selenium jars and how to import the Selenium jars to your Eclipse on your Java project. So till then, thank you very much.